take your two H fingers and then bring them up